swing it. Derek Harmon.
Thank you. There it is.
Hello.
Main Squeeze, how you doing? What a fucking game right now. I just got to say, it's unbelievable. Of course, I don't how is my lights not bright enough? Yeah, that's not. That needs to be brighter. Marge, how we doing? Marge? I want to see a touchdown here. Oh, and he dropped it. That's not going to do the trick. So I'm doing a quick little purchase here before we get all started. We were going to do Destiny tonight, so unfortunately we're not. But I do want to take that off the screen and put that over here. I did get to test out the yeah, there's key light left. Is that 50%, right? Plus 10%.
Oh, yeah.
Right there. There we go. Sorry, I'm just like trying to brighten my things. Mike Williams is not on my bench. Oof. Okay, so that's got to be good. That's good. All right, now I come back here. United States.
Sting just really let me have it, didn't he?
Who?
Sting just let me have it.
With the internet? Download. Yeah.
Yeah.
Everybody's going hard. Right at each other.
I like a crew that just rips in.
They are not afraid, I will say that. Oh, shit. I need to tell Head to bring my wallet. Let's see if he is right there. Dang it. All right, I gotta go grab this real quick. Herbert just got crushed too. Oh my. I gotta get me like a bigger green screen or something. It's just not, it doesn't seem like it's big enough. And that sucks.
Oh, so you can make like the camera that, so you can capture more of the background?
Yeah. It's not getting, it's got too much, well, hold on. Let me put this. Bruce. Come here, bud. Come on. Come here, over here. Hey, look, your bed's over here. Come here. Not bad. There you go. Get in there. Get in your bed. Ooh, Herbert got... Ooh, he's grabbing his leg. Head. Okay, hold on now. Head needs my help. 1 second. Baron, you're going to have to entertain. Yes, shows it. Happy birthday, AJ Hoover.
28. The big 2-8. I remember my 28th. Actually, I don't. Except for the past two, I don't remember any of my birthdays. Glug, glug, glug. Let's see, I got a similar chair, but I got the Dark Knight chair. I feel like Derek not having the Dark Knight chair is a rare misstep on his end, Batman-wise. Tisk, tisk, tisk. So what's the deal with sports, right? Sports? I mean, don't get me started on sports. Speaking of sports.
I don't know what that means.
I'm just entertaining the chat and I'm pretending I know about sports. They're not buying it. They know I don't know. They know I don't know dick.
How about?
I'm just like, what's the deal with sports? Football, am I right? Huh? How about that home team? Am I right?
These dude in the stripy Foot Locker employees pointing to the side of the screen currently.
Points at the TV as a child at a referee. That's what I want to be when I grow up, Dad. Said no kid ever.
Have you heard We Like Sports by Lonely Island?
I want to say yes. But
highly
like
recommend
not
if you haven't.
I'm gonna queue it up right now.
Oh man. We just had a wild
oh,
incident.
Wait.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. That's not what we wanted. So we had a weird creature in our tank that we were trying to get rid of. He was called a bristle worm. So had to take care of that. Don't know if it's a bad thing or not.
Is that like when a dog like has worms and they poop them out and stuff, or
no? Because that's so a bristle worm is something that's in the actual tank. So let's oh wait, let me see if this, I'm gonna actually switch webcam, see if this works. Put the second camera in there.
What kind of camera you use?
We have the one's a Logitech and the other one is also a Logitech.
Logitech man myself.
I was looking at the Elgato ones just now just to see how those would do. Yeah, I know. I got to change this camera too, it looks like.
I think that Elgato face cam actually ended up being more expensive than the 4K Logitech. And it was not good quality.
Damn. What was this again? What's it called? To not the filter, out chroma of filter. Key. Chroma key. Boom. Yeah, I wanted to change it up, but I guess that I have to do that if I'm going to look into the camera. Kind of creepy, but whatever. But yeah, we're going to switch to that camera for now because I want to try to. I wonder if there's something else I could possibly do. Okay, let's get you. To the right. There we go. Does that seem okay? It's okay. All right, so we're going to do that for now until I get this whole camera situation set up the way I want it. But let's go ahead and run one. Dollar dollar bills, y'all. Dollar bills, y'all.
Let me holla. Can I holla at you? Let me holla.
I did cave in, snag. I did get the Elgato lights. They're coming.
Oh, the key light air is nice.
Yeah. So I'll put these lights upstairs and put those downstairs. What else is it you think I would be interested in? I gotta think of stuff that it's good for streaming.
I don't know if there's much else that you're missing, to be honest.
Ooh. I mean, if I'm being itch, I feel like you got a good bite on it. Better than most.
Well, we want that.
There once was a squad that readied up.
That's his song too.
My God! Okay, it's happening. Hey. Everybody, stay calm.
What's the procedure? Stay calm. What's the procedure?
Stay calm.
Are you ready?
Should I act like Head and refuse to queue up because they're not playing No Build?
Oh, yeah.
You know I'm a no build hoe. On the run, let's take our dub and go.
The drop was hot and full. See to them. Lit up by a million sweats.
You probably need to, it's not really for streaming, but don't forget if you haven't ordered yet, you're gonna need a bigger mouse pad. Let's take our dub and
go. Yeah. Giant mouse pad. Closing in by now,
the enemy full send now. Something I'd recommend, but like not somehow, it's not so dire, but like a keyboard that doesn't have a number pad on it. I mean, it depends on how much space you have.
I got a lot of space.
Yeah, so room. It just needs a bigger pad.
Like, yeah, me personally, yeah, I opted to get one without because I have a smaller area, and I did get a ginormous mouse pad, and both of those made it. I mean, I wish my keyboard still had a number key or the number pad on it, but keys, I just didn't really have the space.
I hate not having the 10 key. It drives me crazy. I use it all the time.
I'm getting used to it, but sometimes I'll still like, I'll be punching in numbers because I'll type when I'm not looking at the keyboard and I'll start punching the arrows and shit. I'll be like, ah, damn it.
Do it. You could switch to an internal capture card too. card goes in your, instead of using that little Elgato device on your desktop, it actually, it's a card that installs in the machine. It says it captures 4K, 60 frames.
Huh. On your green screen, you have your chat behind you.
I do? No, that's not the, that's not the chat. That's the, that's the bus driver stuff.
Oh, yeah.
This camera's not gonna be good. I can see already. Controller's in the way.
Yeah, that... what are all those icons on the mini map right there? Who's just floating?
Me.
In the middle of the map.
Me.
Oh.
I was trying to.
Saw an arrow disappear off the edge of the screen.
No, it's me.
Oh, okay.
Can you adjust the green screen again? It's got to be the bottom part right here.
Yeah, it's probably a shadow. Green screens obviously work best when they're evenly lit.
Yeah.
It's all the same color. Is that a hostile grenade or a friendly grenade?
It was friendly.
Didn't seem very friendly.
Oh shit, Darth Vader. He might see me.
So my tree's on gold right now. Earlier, got a charge SMG, a gold one. Fed it some chugs. Then I got, again, got a gold charge SMG. But the dancing helps. It helps. Oh, show.
So, did Destiny get canceled because of Hedward?
Yes, sir.
Edward, well,
we had a
hands.
We had a true incident though. We were trying to get our whole TV debacle set up, and Hed was staying here while I was playing golf.
Gotcha. Did you get everything done?
Yeah. There's still a few things that need to be done, but for the most part, yes, the important things are done.
Next.
Ooh, that scared me.
I got a extra med mist in my my tree here.
I will come check that out shortly.
On the way.
Can I borrow your lipstick? Cause I want to look good if you're gonna fuck me.
All right, Holly has requested that we move the camera over the map. I don't know, I think.
Really. Ooh, la good... la.
Oh, damn it.
Here, Derek, you can have this too. You already got one.
Yes, sir.
I just need a single mini and one of those three half pots. Sir.
Map was good yesterday. I might do it then. I'll wait.
I mean, honestly, if you're gonna put it over the map, you could just kill the green screen.
I could what? Kill the green screen?
Yeah, I mean, at that point, there's really no benefit.
Yeah.
Just putting a square over the map, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, but it's alright. I have a feeling this might be the end of my tree here. Oh my. No gold. We're not going that way, by the way. We're gonna need to take a rift. And go from there. Hi, Miss Beth. How you doing?
How's rehab going, Derek?
No rehab today.
Oh shit! You guys already ripped it?
I did. I didn't have any weapons, and I just want to go Trying to find something.
That is the circle edge right there.
Oh, touchdown.
Someone killed her bounty anyways. Gonna hit the mines?
Yeah. That works. Sorry, I was watching the game for a second.
I ended up without a shotgun somehow.
Doing some gaming before you head to bed? Nice.
Hey, there might be someone here. There is someone here. I just saw him jump down here. I'm coming to you guys.
Yeah, he's on a bar.
He's behind me. He's following me.
Yeah, so is his buddy.
Oh, bitch. Thank God.
Shit, that's a
damn it. Dude.
Fucking kill squad, dude. What
that,
the?
That wasn't. That was
what
not.
What just happened?
That was not good.
I'll tell you, those boogie bombs did what they were supposed to.
Yeah, that didn't. That sucked for us. They boogie bombed us, and it worked out for them.
Oh, that dude had 13 health. Nice.
Damn it.
They do have one guy's a Reaper. The other one's got the same night skin as he. So, they're pretty OG.
I think that cat skin's pretty old too, isn't it?
Oh, I have no idea.
I think it is. I think that's like season 5.
Oh, they're creeping. Damn, that's nice. A big Cleveland Browns. Ooh. Yep, got me one. My sound alerts. Hello, Terps. Yeah, we'll have to do that.
Yeah, I don't know. I'm assuming it's probably just an audio source or something.
Got it. Let's see, that's another one. I'll have to take that out of there.
It says broadcaster's sound alert source is offline.
Wonder if I can, let's see, is that,
sound? By the way, dude, if you hold forward and then open your map, your character will fly automatically.
Wait, if I hit open?
Like, just start gliding and
forward?
Open your map. Yep.
And he keeps flying forward? Okay, cool.
Yep.
Okay, that works. Sound alerts, is that one of the things on there?
I assume it's on the scene. Not entirely sure. We got Vader again? What the?
Oh, remember, we got to get the alert box. Is that? Oh, that's already on there. All our goal.
You might want to tab out and drop. Derek, you're right above us. Directly above us.
Yep, gotcha.
Oh, yes.
Well, since I don't have any guns, and in case if somebody decides to show up.
What? Did we just become
Cricket?
Yep.
Cricket with heck? With AK? Cricket with an
Cricket with a K.
Cricket with a K. Oof, man. Slow. But still serves a purpose. Man, I can't believe that. Sorry about that. Thank you for the follow, though. Welcome to the Dutch Mafia. Yeah, it was supposed to be Destiny, though, Terps, but Head didn't have to go to comedy due to our installation stuff today, and so he will be joining us very soon. So if you want, you can jump into Fortnite with us and we'll just be rotating whoever has the least amount of kills.
Speak of the devil.
What? Wow. That's incredible timing. Alright, I got the mouse pad.
That's a shitty end to the game.
Yeah, I know. Got the mouse pad. Was there something else I should look at?
I sent you a link to that. Capture card, if that's
the internal capture card. Do I need that?
I mean, it's a you were talking about going 4K. That's the only reason I suggested it is that damn, that works. You don't have to use that external cable or little device.
All right, we can look at that.
It's not a requirement by any means, but it'll definitely be an upgrade.
Did you send it to me text or? Oh, hey, who? Oh, damn it! You guys are already.
Plant your tree and hit the tug flash on your tree.
No, I know. I was trying to see if anybody needed it, but they don't. The tug flash. What would happen if I had not used that?
You'd probably, it would just take an extra game, I think.
Oh yeah, I was gonna go grab some more, but we got Vader Daddy down there. I know what I called him.
And a very long, very long flight.
Well, we'll go. Nobody has mushrooms. All right, let's go ahead and riff. I'll get a gun on the way. Oh shit.
Gonna take the
tubes. Yeah, it'd be the test tube babies.
Talking about them test tube babies.
Are you still coming over tomorrow, Snack? I have no idea what you said. I got into this test tube.
I said I can, yeah, I don't have anything planned.
Perfect. We gotta try to get
check
that
out, baby. Shit.
Yeah, we gotta try to get that computer set up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we got ourselves a little troll. Well, Cricket with the K, if that's what you're into, cool. You can like boys, whatever you want. Do whatever makes you happy, I guess. Has nothing to do with me. So, if you like boys, get yourself a boy. Coach Carter. Hey, did you get my video?
Hey, somebody might still be nearby. This house right here is looted.
We're trying to get over to you. We're not there yet. Baron's behind me. Right? Baron's behind me.
There's a DMR right here.
I will take that. Anybody want grenades? Oh, wow. Baron, here you go.
Ooh, oh, I got a gold one.
You do? Oh, shit, okay.
I appreciate you looking out.
Hey, I always do. I know that's your...
DMR is all the way upstairs.
Oh, Kang is here.
Yeah, he came in here.
Oh, it hurt. The storm's almost here.
Gosh, dang it, dude. two-shot shotgun. I didn't get that DMR.
Here, I'm gonna drop it off the roof.
That camera's only good, damn, for pictures.
Derek, you don't want this? I dropped it off the roof for you.
No, I'm good. I'll be all right for right now. Just go ahead and get where we're going. I gotta read the rest of your text there.
Groshans had his first home run tonight.
Yep, off of Syndergaard.
Who's Syndergaard play for now?
Phillies.
Angels. Oh, wait.
Yeah.
Did he get trapped? I thought he was in the Angels.
Nah, I'll help you out, Phillies.
Yeah, I believe you.
That was a sick catch, though, by that little kid hanging over the upper deck.
Oh, shit, yeah. BR. God dang, it's still a two-shot shotgun.
I hear a car. And it's not NPCs because it's hauling ass.
Yeah, I hear it. They're driving slow. Fall damage. Hey, let's rift.
What we got? Damn.
Yeah.
Do you have one?
I got one. I got two.
Oh, okay. Where you got?
Right here in the stairs.
Go ahead.
Carter, do you want to jump into the old Fortnite with us? If you have the least amount of kills, you have to get off or you get rotated.
Where are we headed? That mark is just the edge.
Shit. Well, let's go.
Is that in the circle? It is not.
That's like right on the edge.
Land on that cabin thing right there.
I want to get to the high ground. Somebody's right here beside me.
I'm going to be short. Or maybe, I guess, long. Where you land.
He doesn't see me.
There's another DMR right here. I'm getting shot at.
How the fuck did he... How many shots does he get? He's one shot. Whatever. I got to respond here to Carter.
I landed pretty far from you, Baron. I'm trying to get to you.
Tight.
You getting the tag still?
No. Okay. Fuck. Alright. He's got some fucking loot.
I'm gonna try and get around to this reboot van real quick.
Right behind you.
If I can do it safely, it's probably gonna draw some attention.
Reboot vans should just be silent.
Yeah, like, fuck. Why aren't they silent?
Your dad heard about the fart. Aw, he did.
How would you like to suck my balls?
That was not the one that I wanted.
Get your fat ass back here.
That was more for me, because now I'm back in the game. Thank you, guys.
And the good news is, your loot's still there. That jabroni's loot's there.
Where's my... Is it right here?
On the other side from where we are, right on the circle edge, I think.
You can get all looted up nice and quick-like.
The north side of the...
Am I going the right way?
Yes. It's on the back side of this, like, flat part. Right here.
Hold up, I just found a legendary chest.
I think this is your stuff. Were you carrying a purple combat?
Yeah. Car coming across the bridge.
Okay, he doesn't want any. He want a no part. Cool.
You gotta hurry, dude. The storm's here.
There's your shit to the top deck. Keep going up to the right there.
The team landing on the opposite of the hill on that house.
Run up that hill.
Left. There's a rappel right here too, dude. You wanna take it up?
Take it up.
Oh shit, you're going? Fuck. Oh, shit. You got another guy. Nimbusing right behind you, Baron.
Miss. Fuck. Miss, Derek. Miss.
Bitch.
Oh, shit. There's two of them.
Grab him, dude.
Behind you, behind you! We're getting double teamed.
Yeah,
it was four people.
There's three different squads right there in that house.
It's mayhem.
Yeah, that's
this
shit.
Is mayhem right now.
That was tough.
Damn, that dude just got gold prime, gold scar, gold DMR.
Fuck him.
Dude, lobby, right?
Yeah. Alright, let's take this back to regular TV.
I need to report that account real quick.
What? Why?
That cricket guy.
He's not even saying anything. Is he even still in here?
I have no idea.
But yeah, I'm okay with that. Go ahead.
That's pretty weird.
No, it's very weird.
It covers you though too when like you report weird comments like that, just in case.
Well, that works for me.
Protect my balls.
We'll get to it.
Well, you want Rumble or you want Battle Royale?
Why did it go to Rumble? What the fuck? I literally picked Battle Royale.
Zero build squads.
Team Rumble is like Save the World. It's those games of Fortnite that Fortnite keeps trying to force on you. Listen up, Fortnite. We don't want to play Save the World. Stop bundling up cosmetics with Save the World. It fucking sucks. God damn, dude. There once was a squad that
I
thought I did. Did.
You know that's what Fortnite started as, right?
A shitty game that nobody wants to play anymore? Yeah.
Yeah.
I played it for a while because I bought a skin and it had challenges on it where you get V-Bucks for, you know, doing challenges and Save the World. And I just don't like it. Also, I thought you could claim V-Bucks within Save the World as like a daily bonus. But that's only for people who bought it like when it first came out. So that's on me for buying it like by mistake, thinking that I could get that, but still. You know, I'll say this though, Save the World, it's good for like doing their bullshit little missions. Like it'll teach you how to build and stuff. So it's I don't know. They'll get you used to it anyway.
What brand is all your stuff compared to your keyboard and mouse? Logitech, isn't it?
Yeah.
No choo-choo?
No, not yet, because I'm looking at...
Do you think shrimp breathe at all?
Shrimp? Wait, what was the what's the word on what that thing was?
He doesn't know. He's like, I never seen anything. He's like, I'll ask my dad tomorrow. He said he thinks it's too big to be a bristle worm, but it's definitely not good. Don't put it back in the tank.
Wonder where it came from.
How does something like that just appear in a, like
out of nowhere?
Yeah, contained.
Dude, aquarium. The water is the sea, however you want to put it, the ocean. That's
under the sea.
It's fucking alien shit down there.
Oh, I'll send you a video. I made a video. I'll send you guys so you can see what it looks like.
Yeah, I mean, it probably started off with this like this tiny little egg.
Yeah, it's on like or some food or something that you put in there.
One of the fish pooped it out.
Yeah, it'd be probably like eggs, and then the way that we just overfeed our tanks.
Hey, our shit's healthy.
No, I'm not shit. I gave your tank an extra cube tonight.
Oh yeah, because we got new. How about this? We had fish. We just found three fish today that were in my fucking what do you want to call it? What's that called? The
overflow.
The overflow. Just hanging out. And like they had been there for we don't know how long. They were just, they jumped in there. They jumped.
What the fuck? Just chilling?
Yeah, he was, dude, it was crazy. One of the fish we didn't even know was even in there when we found the other two. And all of a sudden we pulled the plug so it could get sucked back into the overflow. And all of a sudden there was three fish. That was nuts. I've never seen anything like it.
They start doing inventory on your fish.
Yeah, I'd say.
That's when you have too many.
What happens when all the fish start knocking boots and stuff? You gotta get a bigger tank or?
Nah, you just capture them and sell them. But they don't do it. C1 NRB, that's some Finding Nemo shit. Yeah, that was wild. It definitely was Finding Nemo shit right there.
I got a extra DMR or something.
You want a blue hammer?
Yes, I would enjoy that.
But welcome, my friend. Hey, is my stream, is it like you don't even have to follow to talk?
Followers only chat is set to 0 minutes.
Okay, no, that's good. As long as it's only, like, you do not want followers only on? Why wouldn't you?
Probably want to open a safe, though.
Probably.
Followers only sometimes will just, I don't know, sometimes people see that and they'll be like, whatever, and they'll leave. But, like, also, if you're getting, like, if you're just getting a lot of trolls and shit, like, it's good for stuff like that.
No, C1, NRB, like, no, I wasn't saying it like that, I was just curious. It had nothing... I mean, you came in as a first-time follower, so that's why I was just curious if you have to be a follower. I didn't know how these guys got it set up. That's all.
Damn it.
You don't want
that? Blew up for grabs?
Ammo vacuum.
I got some...
Air bounty right next to us.
Derek, you wanna get out on these mushrooms?
No, sir.
Ah, okay. So I'll...
Derek hasn't even opened his tree yet.
True story. I'll eat
his mushrooms then, because I see he's up to.
Yeah, you can eat one.
We'll all be good to go.
I hope he gets a blue ranger.
This capsule right here.
No, but I did get a blue prime. A brew. I got a brew prime.
Brew prime.
That's what I got.
What'd you get? A gold one. Nice.
It's the only gun I have.
Drinking a home brew.
Oh shit, he is right over here.
I wish this wolf would fuck off so I don't have to shoot it and draw attention to myself.
Okay, hold up.
Keep in mind, they could actually be in logjam. The circle is partially in that area.
Yeah, they're over here. Somebody's like right over this way. Oh, never mind, it's the upgrade station. Oh, somebody has been here.
Upgrade?
Yeah, that they might actually still be in here.
Hey, Fortnite/Epic Games, if you're listening, make it to where we keep our ammo when we upgrade our shit, okay? You're not getting any more gold from this pizza.
Man, I just chug splashed my gold thing. And he gave me a gold chart SMG. Nice.
Somebody just rifted.
Me.
Oh, that was dead. Speaking of rift, we have a very long run. And the storm is here.
You got a boat.
I have a rift.
You have a rift?
Yeah, I do. Do You want us to wait on you, Ed, or you can use yours?
I'll use mine, because I gotta get ammo. I have no ammo whatsoever.
One of these days when we rift, you guys should make a point to have none of you ping and just see where I go, because I'll be so lost.
Not gonna lie, that would actually be funny, but fucked up at the same time. I care about you. I cannot do that to you.
I appreciate that.
Especially if I'm trying to win, too. I'm too competitive.
I was about to say, I care about the fact that your gun can shoot bullets if you're alive.
Yeah, I do need that, too.
It's like it's a numbers game right now. I'm not going to lie. And you're a body.
Sniping berries.
Yeah, I don't want to do that if it's going to destroy raids. Definitely don't need that. And you and Baron in the same lobby, shit will go sideways.
This is true. Hashtag facts. Oh, no.
What was that gunfire? Was that you guys?
No. Yeah, over yonder.
I'm so excited!
Wait, a sound alert just went off. Cheered for Prez. I appreciate that. Thank you, sir. Hey, Baron, we gotta go.
Yeah, that's a far-ass circle.
God damn.
Yeah, we, yet again, we're ending up on the literal opposite side of the map that we started.
Killed somebody.
I should get close to you guys. I'll have another red.
Yeah, there's a guy knocking in the middle of that field if you guys can get eyes on.
Over where you're shooting?
Okay. I got him.
I'm trying to shoot this fucking guy.
There's a team fighting over here.
Ooh. Oh yeah, he's here. Trying to put him down.
I don't have any more rifts, by the way. We're gonna have to.
I have one.
Okay.
Does anybody want boogie bombs by any chance? Or brick? I have brick or grenades and boogie bombs.
I have a chug splash I can hit us with if we could all stay right here for a quick second. I'm almost there.
Well, we gotta get moving too with the rift.
Ready?
Yeah, we got
45
seconds.
You need another one here? Is that Baron?
There's still fighting over there on that Vader landing spot, by the way. Just saw a guy crawl by.
You want a riff?
We got 30 seconds.
Oh, okay.
All I heard was it's up, and I knew that might go.
That was the edge. Where do you guys want to go?
I think that's a good spot.
Up on top?
If we can get to it.
Hey, somebody just bounce padded right there. I don't know where he went.
Somebody's driving the up the hill, right too. Oh, he's running. We can go get him. He's by himself on top of this hill.
Go. Over here.
There's a guy pushing over there. And he's looking for like,
I got him.
Health.
How's that?
Another guy pushing from that palm tree over there.
That's okay.
Oh, here's another rift. I'm going to pick it up.
What do you have? Blue.
Shotty ammo.
How much do you need?
I only have six.
I got some. Come over here. Come here.
I have eight.
Come here, fellas.
I'll see in a second. I'm just going to keep running here. Pick that up for now. You're fine.
Somebody's throwing grenades.
Oh, God. Oh.
That one, he did. Damn it.
Can I get some of the ammo?
Yeah, where are you at?
I'm right. I'm running to you.
What do you need? Shotgun?
AR and some shotgun.
I got Nimbus up there. Back where
thank
we were.
You. Thank you. That's good.
Somebody's coming down. Parachuting.
Yeah, dude Nimbus where we originally landed.
Storm. Boogie ball the bombs storm. If you needed them too. This game will be a dub. I hope so.
Head, do you want these berries, dude? I got six of them.
I got Chug Splash. Does anyone else need some? You can snag.
I could use
once me and Snag gets in.
Bro, shit, right here in front of me.
Who's on me? Come to me if you need splashies.
Splashies. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Eric doesn't need them? Okay.
Nope. Maybe I got a sniper?
I got a DMR.
Got that guy down.
I have zero AR bullets right now, I just realized.
He tried to kill us with that trash ass gun. Got getting shot from getting behind. Shot.
Oh god, he's up way up on top of that building that has the antenna on it.
Sorry, I'm going
up
to pick
there,
up some loot.
Where I just got shot from.
Got more shit here. Oh fuck yeah, I got a blue sniper. Anybody want the
I'm
blue sniper?
I've got a gold DMR.
There's some AR. I'm over here. Snake.
I'm good now. I found 300.
Ooh.
He good.
Fancy.
I'm all rich.
Blue Prime, purple sniper. If anybody wants, I might as well just take the purple sniper for now. I'm going up top right here.
Another blue prime.
Everybody can get up here.
Okay, here. They were shooting from the top of that green building right there. FYI. Baron, crawl behind this rock, dude. There you go. I got you.
I got you with.
Are they pushing ahead?
Yeah.
Okay, two shots. 100 health is dead.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, that was the last team?
Yeah.
I didn't know it was either.
Damn, Derek, have yourself a day.
How many of them were left?
All four?
Yeah.
Okay, it wouldn't have made a fucking difference anyway.
Fuck. Oh, Madrid, is that who I got this week in fantasy football? Oh, good luck, my friend.
Once the building starts, dude, it's just...
No, we had crash. That. We fucked up. Because it looked like they came around us, like two in front, two behind. Damn. I gotta look at the Discord to see what it was you sent.
Dutch oven for president.
Yeah, Max. Presidente.
Can I be your secretary of keeping it real?
I'm gonna put you as, yeah, we'll do that. We'll leave that
to the secretary of keeping it real.
4K Pro. Wonder if this is okay. So it's pulling it up. Everybody's ready to. Okay, we're good. Jeesh. So okay, we'll buy that. Add to the cart. Boom.
ratchet.
I'm a savage. That was my day, Senor Holland. It was good. It was good. Yeah, it was good. That's for sure. Damn, another standard payment. Standard. Hello, Gru. Oh. Is it a hot drop?
Nah.
No, quite the opposite.
Okay, good. So I got time here.
$2.1 calendar calendar days left of this season.
Damn, dude, this is gonna be so tough, but whatever.
Is there a bet going yet for how many days Derek's lasts before he goes back to controller?
No, but I'm sure you can put one in there.
Everyone goes all quiet and scared.
I wasn't listening to you, as usual. What did you say?
I don't know. I'm used to it.
Derek's got the heart of a champion. Heart of a lion.
No way, dude. He'll never turn back.
Ever since he saw Galaxy Quest, he's like,
wait,
never give up.
So,
never surrender.
So, Snag, you don't think I'll ever go back to controller?
Nope. Not for shooters, no.
I double that with a vengeance.
Huh. Sniping is so much easier with a mouse and keyboard.
Cheating, because you just click on her head and click.
Right.
It's not really aiming.
Oh, I watched that. We watched that game. We had it on. We were talking about it in here.
I have an extra med mid if anyone wants it. Ooh. Anyone have one mushroom for me?
Take mine.
Yeah. Minor progress. I'm waiting to see how the mushroom math works out. For now, if somebody wants them, they can have them.
I can carry an extra rift, too.
How many rifts you got? You already got two?
Two, yeah. Got one.
But thankfully, we're in the circle this time. Ka-ching.
Oh, yeah, we are. Damn it, right when I was doing that. Hey, wait, shoot that bird! Fucking worried about me, fucking boogie bomb. Bitch, who was that?
That was Ed. I boogie bombed him.
He boogie bombed me.
I thought Derek boogie bombed me.
Yeah, he fucking boogie bombed me, and I was literally trying to get this bird.
Y'all are being ridiculous.
Y'all are being ridiculous.
No,
I'm just being stupid. Damn it, two-shot shotgun. The hell is that? And down.
Okay, so... Derek, what's your mushroom situation? You got a couple?
I do. I think I have like one or two. One. Yeah, I was going to say, I know somebody went and got one.
I see two over there.
All right, so I'm going to eat those, and then we can get Snag a halfie.
Yeah.
And we're sitting like kings. Well, you three. I'll be just a lowly baron, but still. Royalty.
Blue Ranger up for grabs, anyone wants it?
You're not looking for anything crazy. I'm good. You gave me a gold, actually. Oh, I need that half pot, though.
Snag, do you don't want that shotgun?
I've got a purple.
Alright, I'll take that. You leaving those grenades or taking those grenades?
I'm taking them. I just dropped them for the chuck.
Alright. You're fucking yelling at me.
Sorry, Dad.
You're not my dad.
Learn it from you, Dad.
Nope, don't want to go that way.
Sheesh, what was that?
Didn't need you to see it. Yeah, it's just...
I can carry that.
I guess I can carry it for now.
Did somebody rip?
Combat?
Head, probably. Who's purple? No, Baron? Did you rift?
I rift because somebody did.
I might go down to the gas station and just upgrade since I can't take it with me.
Oh shit. Watch out for Vader.
I mean, I might as well do the same since I'm already...
Because odds are this is probably my last day of playing.
For the... until the...
Yeah.
Wait, for how long?
Oh, someone here said... 2.5 days. Friday, Saturday, probably won't be on.
Here, Baron, I'll give you this.
Oh, yeah.
Does anybody have a DMR?
I do not.
Because if you do, I'll trade you a gold sniper for it. Don't care what color it is, anything.
Slurpfish.
Is anyone carrying chug flashes?
Nope.
Is everybody good here?
Yep.
I got what I came here for.
Should we go to Logjam or you want to get our bounty or what do you want to do?
Yeah, because if I find actually a DMR there, I'm definitely going to...
Hold on one sec. Hold on! Damn it.
Where do you want to go, Logjam or where their thing is?
Another supply chest there. They probably already looted Logjam. Yeah, they did. Oh, footsteps. Careful.
Right there, by the tree. Hey, he was not a clean wipe.
He's taking guns out of my shit and shit. Wow.
Shit and shit. I actually realized I already had a gold shotty. I dropped mine for that one.
Junk Griff right here by this AR. I'm already max on AR bullet. Holy fuck.
Somebody's shooting at me from over there.
Hit him for 132.
Gold two-shot shotgun, just so you guys know. I think you want it, just so you know.
Hey, Baron, there's a half pot and mushrooms over here on me.
There's a half pot at the place where we just killed that guy.
Damn it.
Hey, shooting from there, 338 north. I got a clean wipe on this guy. You guys kill that other guy?
No.
That was a separate squad then, because I just clean wiped that
cool
dude.
Out.
You got a guy coming from the shoreline too, Derek. I'm trying to get to you.
Oh, he fucking closed up on me. Fuck off! God damn it, dude. These guys are fucking trash.
How many are there?
Two. Right on the other side.
Can you pick up his card real quick? I can revive him real quick.
Yep, I got it.
Alright. Nice, very nice.
Still one more, right?
What the fuck is this dude?
He just keeps building, staying in the spots.
Yeah, he's underneath there, dude.
Did you kill him?
Yeah.
Alright, cool. Get my shit back.
Shit, that was obnoxious.
Yeah, no, dude.
Do you see any of the brick and stuff? Because I had brick.
I probably lost that in about right here, Derek. Come to me, Derek. How about me? What do you say, Derek? How about that? Come over here, right here. Nope, don't go that way. Wrong way. Turn around one time now. Run back that way. Make a left.
Hey, all right. All right.
I'm coming back for my rift, okay? I'm coming back for my rift. I just want to shoot
the ranger or the hammer.
You're good.
Here's two floppers.
I swear I had a... So all that brick, is somebody maxed out on brick and stuff?
I have 297. Derek, there's a purple auto shotgun right here. I don't know who that is.
I have a gold.
I'm more than happy to drop most of this brick for you because...
No, I'm back at 835. I'm okay. Oh, I thought for sure I picked up a lot more mats before I died. Does anybody have sniper bullets?
That's sick. Ooh, here.
I have a mega fuck gun. Whoops, wait. Oh, I picked up my AR ammo.
How much was it?
All of it.
No, yeah. That's about good.
I hope it's about good. That's all I had. Just kidding.
I was about to say, it's like, you can have some.
No, I'm just kidding.
There's minis, there's mushroom right here. That's where that guy we killed at before was.
Okay. I'm just trying to clear some of that space. How do I feel about the stars this offseason? I actually haven't looked at that or the blue jacket, so I haven't checked any of that stuff.
Why?
I think I got shot at. No, I guess not. I thought I did, but...
He's a half pot there. I'm chucking one. I can't bring it. I just threw it to you.
Hey, I got gunfire in that big-ass house over there. I'm getting shot at.
Yeah, I told you.
Up there.
Oh, I see it.
That area.
Got one.
Yeah! I'm stealing my shit now, Baron.
One of those is mine, isn't it?
Blue heavy sniper.
There's a guy up here still.
132. Somebody get that kill.
Oh, I'm backing up. Wasn't my kill.
Got him in his balls.
I just heard even more gunfire over here.
Anybody want a gold auto shotgun? It's right here.
I have one already. If we can group up here. Oh shit, we gotta get in first. I got two chug splashes.
I definitely heard more gunfire nearby.
You guys go ahead. I don't need the chug splashes.
Where the fuck is this dude?
Right, we're down here. Right here.
Yes.
Like, all four of them. It took all four of them shooting at me. Really? Really?
Like his controller's on the floor and shit.
Buddies are like, chill out, dude.
Right? They're just better than you are.
They're just better and hotter and sexier than you are. Get over it.
Oh, I'm getting a raging clue.
My raging clue's pointing over here now.
Oh, I'm getting a raging clue over here.
Six left, three other teams.
What could the NSA is like?
Building up to get to the top part here.
We're just like, God, these guys are at that shit again, dude.
Right now. I'm gonna be behind head here shortly. Waiting for my fucking run meter to get back. There we go.
Somebody's healing nearby. It just popped up for a second.
God, it's a tiny ass circle.
That's me. Dust pop.
Oh.
Did not mean to do that.
You have this through that?
There's people right there. There's people like underneath that though.
Underneath what?
Where I just threw that portal rift.
I just saw Junkers. Did you get those there?
No, I didn't.
No, they're mine. They're mine. I just threw that portal port away.
Hey, somebody flew out.
He's landed behind us. He landed right here. And he immediately built like seven ramps.
I can do that too.
Got him. Woo!
What? What happened to all the other players? I didn't see any kills. That was weird.
Clean that up, boys. Clean it up. That's a good game from everybody right there. 2-3-2-3.
Just cleaning it up real nice.
Real nice, Clark. Fuck yeah. Let's go. Hey, did we ever figure out the whole rolling on Spotify? Can I play like soft music in the background? I mean, I wouldn't do it for this, but because I'm going to start. I want to get back into Rocket League too.
Fuck yeah, it's a new season.
Oh yeah, I mean, it's a thing that can be done. I assume the Lost Dre, I assume that worked out good for him though, right? As far as not getting.
He reached out to me. I got to message him back. But he did reach out to me. He's trying to help out, so that's huge. So I definitely gotta do that.
Huge.
I don't know if I'm playing. If I don't play golf tomorrow, I'm getting on here and just working on as much stuff as I can to get this built up. The YouTube, I forgot, is online too. Holy shit!
Here's what I'm gonna do tomorrow, but definitely Saturday. I'm gonna make you like a mega fuck ton of YouTube shorts. And then
well, I gotta do just... those. I still gotta put the other ones out.
Oh yeah, I know, but we have like a nice pool, you know.
Right. Wait, I'm live, ain't I? Yeah, I was gonna say there it is. It's live. I just want to put that on.
Yeah, but ask him though how that worked out, as far as
yeah, I need to.
And yeah, if he's like, yeah, no strikes, no DMC, none of that. Yeah, I can show you how to do that.
I definitely want to do that.
Super simple. Well, it's kind of simple.
I got to get the push to talk thing set up too.
Oh yeah.
I meant to do that. I want to see if I can
do that after your stream if you want.
Well, I was trying to see if I can get to it now. OBS control center. Wait, that's not it. Right? Yeah, that's not it. We want the Oh, I got a nice mouse pad. I just saw that on there too. Yeah,
oh,
I got
okay.
I got a good.
Had one.
Ooh. Whoa.
Sit back, relax, wait for that drop.
Do you play with a corded mouse, Baron?
I do both.
You should look into one of the best purchases I made was a mouse bungee. Have you ever used it? It like holds the wire up off your desk so it doesn't get caught on shit. So in gaming, there's absolutely zero tension on the cable.
My mouse can do either or, and I thought I really wanted a wireless mouse.
There's a team here. There's a team here. There's a team here, or at least one.
Bitch.
Wait, did he land?
But yeah, having the option, I just keep it wired.
Yeah, he landed. Same.
Just so I don't have to like worry about it not being charged and shit. But if it ever gets in the way, wireless is there.
Where is this?
Fucking whore!
Somebody killed you?
Team here, no one lands. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Damn it.
I'm getting shot. Where? Oh, he landed back on that hilltop.
I got him. Hold on, we got heads card.
We're gonna go get it so I get my crown back.
Live to win.
Thank you.
I got it. I'll give it to you.
I have a mini for you.
You want to drop that mini?
I did, but then I ran over it.
If I see a med kit, I need one.
I got one.
Definitely use it.
That guy that we killed too had a crown, but he was
by himself.
Yeah, I don't know what the logic was there.
Snag should post these
things. Somebody's over here. Damn it.
Oh. I can do that. I have like another weapon still.
Can I brought one of those bounty balls all the way here?
Yeah. He wanted the Kamehameha. Little punk. Little dick. And he had a crown too.
What the fuck? Snag just blasted that ball out. See ya.
Is that another capsule right there? What the
fuck? They both came up there. And they both died.
Oh shit, we need the vault, don't we? Come back up.
Oh yeah, coming.
Coming!
Wiener, 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 wiener.
That was a hectic start.
You got it done though, boys. I'm proud of y'all.
Where's but Baron? He's already up there. Baron, you're gonna need that.
Wow, what a throw.
Yes.
Did that go right to him?
Pretty much.
I was just about to say, anybody got a minute? Anybody got a minute?
Oh, baby. The other white meat. Baby. It's what's for dinner.
Oh.
Wait, hey, I got sniped.
It's like we're taking on this team one bozo at a time.
I don't know where it came from, but I got hit. Come back down here.
I don't want to get sniped.
Well, get in here. I'll just close it off.
My safe space. Bulletproof windows.
Wiener, 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 wiener.
I have a... Chug splashes I can hit us with when you guys are done.
There is jack shit in this chest. A bunch of charge SMGs. Just didn't carry the half pots.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! Come to me! See you, Snag. Or Snag, you're good.
But... yeah.
Oh, Derek's good too. How about that?
Yeah!
How far do we got?
Is anyone holding rifts?
No, yeah, I'm not.
I've got two.
All right, I just got a sec, Derek. Actually, Derek, come to me. I owe you this. You bring me back my gold shotgun.
What is it?
Gold auto shotgun. I just got another one. Rift, gotta hit the rift.
Fuck, I went the wrong way. It always has me like face the wrong way. Did somebody else just go through the rift?
Yeah, I missed it on the first jump.
Okay, that's why I was like, wait a minute.
Wiener.
Wiener, wiener. Wiener, wiener. A small one next to a big one. It's a soft one, not a wrecked one.
The episode I have it paused like in the middle of is the human centipede one, or the iPad one.
You don't want Stan, you want a cuttlefish? Who don't like a cuttlefish?
Dude, the way that they shit and then it's so violent, dude.
Kyle! I am sorry, Kyle!
Oh, that was close.
Wiener, wiener.
You want me to play it, don't you?
Next to another wiener.
It's a soft one, not a wrecked one. It's a wiener, wiener, wiener. Getting shot at.
Blue heavy sniper on me.
Yes!
Yeah.
Anybody got minis?
Yeah.
We got a bunch of berries down here, though.
All right.
These guano berries.
Alright.
Schnozberries?
Wait a minute. What the fuck? Wiener, 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 wiener. Hey, wait. The bounty's coming. The bounty's still over here.
Yeah, he's dressed like Marshmallow, so you see Marshmallow shoot him in his mouth.
Yeah, I got him.
Like a Marshmallow.
Wiener, wiener, wiener. Oh shit.
No, opposite side of the bridge.
Opposite side of hell.
How do I get down?
Is there still a guy there or you kill him?
No, I was just trying to get out of this.
I think you can jump to cancel it, dude.
Don't forget, I got mini and Kalana berries down here for you, Derek.
Well, there's a mini.
Right here. And a blue heavy sniper.
You can take that. Oh, nice!
Cha-ching!
There's a green DMR here.
Do we have a long ways to go or no?
Decent.
Oh, you stopped my flow. How do I reach these kids?
I did not understand the rules.
I missed it. Interpreted
the rules. The rules.
White people mess it.
Wiener, 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 wiener.
We should probably rift if we're going to.
We don't need to, do we?
We have the jump pads, at least.
Oh, is it close?
At least to get a little further, right? And then we can rip from there. If we need to. Wiener wiener.
Thank you. Wiener wiener.
George R. R. Martin.
That should be on here. Is that the next one? Nope.
When I picture your...
What's that?
Just me shooting wolf.
Like whatever board you're pushing buttons on to like make push sounds. I'm picturing just like a roulette wheel. Type looking thing where you just make this out.
That's why it's gonna be good when the sound bit or soundboard gets finished here. Then I'll be able to do it. But I gotta get it to where the sound transfers through like it does now to where you can hear it.
Gunfire southeast 140. Holy shit, look at
that. We got a fucking Walmart Supercenter over there. Jesus.
That is so obnoxious, dude.
Yeah, there's people inside the gas station.
Inside the gas station?
Yeah, like at the bottom.
Nimbus to the left, landing in that field about right there.
They're getting junk rifted, so I guess let them deal with that for now. Oh, where are you guys? Okay, there we go. I don't want to just run off by myself.
He's up there. He just, I think, popped a mini and ran off.
I'll pop a fucking mini.
Working for 50. There's someone else landing. And there's gunfire behind us.
Yeah, I'm going after him.
What is he shooting me with?
There's a dude in a tree.
Where the fuck is this guy at?
I killed him.
You got him? Nice.
Hey, there's another guy right here.
Any cool, any good stuff in there you don't need?
Yeah, purple heavy sniper. Run your way through that bitch.
Llama?
I'm down over here.
Come over here. Keep coming.
Yeah.
There's a med kit over here if you want to come rip it quick, and it's hidden.
Anybody got half pots?
I got. Well, I'm about to. Here, I can spare one actually.
There's a blue prime shotgun here too.
Or half pots too. I killed the guy over here.
I found something over here. I found some shit over here.
Just killed.
Wait, I have chug splashes. I can hit everybody. I forgot. I'm sorry.
It don't matter now.
I'll just do me and Baron over here then.
No, I'm coming to you. I'm coming to you.
I'm coming too.
Quit yelling.
They got the Pikachu.
Sorry, Dad. I am like 1 XP away from leveling up right now.
I still got 1. No, thank you.
What the?
Nice.
Beautiful.
Actually, I'm going to use this and come back for my 1 chug splash.
I just heard 2 additional chug splashes go off. Was that us?
Oh, he just got sniped in midair.
Yeah. Raging flu.
It's the raging flu. Deal.
Oh, shit.
Where is he?
Over at the gas station.
Got him for 126.
Gold Ranger right here.
He's right here. You gotta be fucking kidding me.
The fuck was the point of that Nimbus? weird. Let them fight, dude. Fuck them. They're over there killing each other.
Nobody has grenades.
Hey, right there.
It's three teams of... Three teams.
There's a guy on the far right over there in the open field. Clean wipe. It's 4v2 right now. I just ripped that dude for 100 up top.
I know, I just missed right when you shot at him.
Oh my god, dude.
Yeah, I fucking hate it, dude. I really do. It's making me an angry person.
Oh, motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, you're up. Oh, they're both over there.
Oh, he read out pussy ass.
I'm scared of being up this high. Oh god, that's gonna hurt. Ow. Can't believe I just did that.
He's one shot right here. He's got me. He's gonna take my shotgun. Damn it.
Watch the circle. The circle's gonna hit hard.
Get his ass. Let's go!
Yeah. Dubs.
Victory Royale for the boys.
I fucking love that.
Yeah.
Bob the Builder looking asses.
Jesus, dude. That was ridiculous.
That was
good. Our peepees are small, but our structures aren't. That's what that tells the world.
But I'm getting a raging clue. Oh my god, it's becoming a raging clue. So it's super strong and super big. It's a raging clue. It's probably over here.
Oh, the Victory Royale is brought to you by Raging Clues.
My raging clue just oozed.
Getting clue goo everywhere.
I've got clue goo all over you.
I wonder if there's like people who are like 21 who've just like, they know South Park but not old South Park. They're like, what is that?
They're trying to figure out what's going on.
Like, what is this clue thing that they're always talking about?
Then we just tell them, well, see, he's half bear, half, he's half man, half bear, half pug. It's man bear pug.
I'm super cereal.
Come on, guys. I'm super cereal. I gotta hear that voice again.
I dropped.
Land right there.
That was a back-to-back dub. But I don't think I get a crown because I died.
Can you pick it back up in time or no?
I was dead.
You do. You have a crown.
I know, but I'm saying like I didn't get the crown.
It didn't count as a crown
victory.
Yeah.
What? That's...
Which is stupid. Because we still won. I should get it.
Oh, I see. Yeah, I haven't checked that emote in a while. I think I meant like, yeah, I knew it.
I don't know what else. I think it was it. I had 20.
You're at 20 because I was at 21. I'm at 22 now.
I'll have to check. Let me see.
Oh, I could send you off the ledge. That'd be a thing. That'd be good, though.
I'm still at 20. That's trash.
Well, for all intents and purposes, it's still, you know what I mean? Crown victory for the team.
Yeah, I mean, I'm happy. Oh, we got the win. I don't care about having all that other shit.
Fuck that. I'm here to pad my stats.
I'm just here so I don't get fined.
God damn it.
What?
Old DMR ass trash ass.
I'll take it.
Who needs Baron? Eat one of my mushroom.
We're coming.
Derek, there's minis right here. Eat them.
I landed on the bridge. I appreciate it. There's a chest over here.
You just blew up my fucking tree.
It comes back next round. Pump the brakes.
But I could have hit it with a fucking the chug splashes I have right now. Oh my god.
Dude, there's two chests over here. Hell yeah, I appreciate that.
Things like, well, as it were, I was gonna come to this bridge anyway. So thank
yeah,
you.
I wanted to be here, so appreciate it.
There's a wolf over here, like right in front of me.
Tastes like wolf pussy. Some people, man, I tell you what.
I tell you what. Snag, you gonna join us anytime soon or not? Okay.
Yeah, if some dickhead launched me halfway across the map, I'm on the way.
Does anybody know if you have shit in a tent?
It will stay there.
For after a season reset?
That's a tough one.
Here, drink those minis and eat those mushrooms.
Because I got like 12 kegs. No, 6. 12 is ridiculous.
You want me to eat those mushrooms?
Yourself up to 80, then we're gonna see if there's other mushrooms here.
There's
for
gonna
you.
Be a half pot in here if we would just get through here.
I'm providing two of the three scans.
Does anybody want a keg or?
I would hold on to it.
We're gonna take the tank with me. Means I don't.
Are
oh,
you
no.
shitting me?
Anarchy. It's anarchy.
Are the literal worst.
I don't want to hear nothing out of Derek.
Literal worst.
I don't want to hear nothing out of Derek. He did too much.
Nice try.
I got what I wanted.
Come on, Wolfie. Let's pull this joint. Oh, I can't.
Yeah, suck on that, Wolfie.
Yeah, I'm out.
Yeah.
There's three, yeah.
Nice. That should be for Baron. He probably wants that. Baron, I got a gun for you. If you already... You probably already have one better, but...
The shotty?
Nope.
Oh, nice.
Yes!
Even better. We got them when we're 40.
Got them when we're 40. Derek, just give me like 1 year. I'm going to be rich as balls. And we're going to do all kinds of shit like that. Get like night vision goggles, samurai sword signed by Randy Jackson, all kinds of cool shit.
Karate in the garage.
Karate in the garage.
With Dorito bags.
Oh, yeah. We're going to have music videos on boats.
Boats
we can wreck it. We can wreck it because it'll be our boat.
It will be.
You don't think he already has all that?
Yeah, but all of his friends are, like, poor, dude. Like, he's waiting for a rich friend.
Well, if he came over once in a while, you'd see that he has it here for all of us to play together, but you never want to come over.
Working on it.
It's an easy commute from where he is.
Who, me?
Yeah, I was being sarcastic.
I was about to say.
Yeah, it takes me like 30 minutes.
Four and a half. Yeah, it's like 4.5. Like nuts. See, I don't know about drive or fly.
Extra med mist here. Someone
what?
Wants it.
What? You would fly?
Hey, are you kidding me?
I don't blame you, dude.
Well, I don't know. Like,
it's gonna take you just as long to fly as it would to drive.
Like, my truck needs like a shitload of like it's good, but I don't know if it's road trip good. You know what I mean?
Oh, like it won't. You don't know if it would make it. I got you. I respect that. Never mind. Holy shit! I just launched that shit.
I'm not judging, dude. I fly to Lubbock to see my dad.
How far away is that from?
Like 4 hours.
That's coming dude, from what, Fort Worth?
From DFW to Lubbock is, about four and a half hours.
Don't go out there.
45 minute flight.
The fuck?
I have six grenades if anyone wants them.
My wolf just started eating railroad track. He's a madman.
I was wondering, I was like, I heard that all going down.
There's a building back here.
Okay, but when I do come to visit, we have to play Entourage, like the show. And I get to be Turtle. No ands, ifs, or buts about it.
We can make an exception for characters.
Because he's the worst one, and I don't want to put that on any of you. Turtle is the worst.
Wouldn't that be me, then?
Wait, Hits?
Not the worst one?
What do you mean?
I would agree with that.
Oh, no, they're all kind of... like.
Hey, that's not my wolf, dude. Ow.
I got an app pot right here for you. Hold on.
We'll play a different show.
I'll throw it to you.
Oh, that's...
Hey, there's berries and stuff right here. Yeah. An apple, a med kit, whatever you need.
Half five. Ooh, more chug splashes.
Ooh, piece of candy.
Ooh, piece of candy.
I'll grab the berries on the other side. Actually, fuck this. We got a capsule just landed next to us. Somebody wants to rip it. There we go.
Right here. I'm not taking what's inside, but I'll open it.
I might take the... I'll take the Kamehameha.
Pika Pika!
Oh yeah, you gonna take it? Yeah.
Alright, back to before. Wait, why can't I be Turtle? Am I not mean enough for you, Baron?
Oh, you can be Turtle. He's not really the mean one, though. He's kind of like the... He's kind of a little bitch. Well, drama, I guess. I don't know. They all kind of switch roles sometimes.
I never watched that show.
Me either.
I'm not like super into it or anything.
Too many people told me like that's my life, and I don't want to see my life on screen.
Okay.
Unless it's.
But our boy Derek.
Power and money.
He's Vinny Chase for sure. For sure. Nang, UBE. That much I do know.
I never watched the show, so I don't know what that means. As long as it's a compliment in some fashion.
Nobody knows what it means, but it's provocative. We're gonna skate to one song and one song only.
What does that even mean?
Nobody knows what it means, but it's provocative.
Don't be a piece of chicken.
The only quote I ever think of in that movie is mind-boggling.
What is it?
Remember when he's like, he says something that it mind bottles. You mean boggles? No, like when your mind's all bottled up. Oh, heads up. What was that? The fuck?
I'm honestly not sure.
That was enemy gunfire, wasn't it?
Yeah.
I can hold two more chug splashes.
Weird.
I'm trapped. There's rats.
All kinds of loot over here.
There's a lot of shooting going on.
Yeah, I think there's people on the other side of the water from us. Even more loot up here. Oh,
Storm! Green DMR. Storm!
Hey, there's a gold bird right there. Has a gold DMR in it, Derek.
I got one.
You got a gold one?
Yeah.
Oh. I mean, I'll take a gold one if you don't want it.
I don't know, use DMRs. I already have one.
He's so far up there.
Dude, is that a gold prime I see floating in the water?
Yep, I just got Kamehameha'd.
Wait, where?
They're coming to you, Hit. They're coming here.
Where are you guys at? Oh, fuck.
Oh.
Watch your left, Baron, 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 up the hill.
God damn it.
I thought we were all together. That's on me.
That's a knock over there. You realize that these dudes start building, Baron, we're fucked, right?
Yeah.
Make sure we're on the same page.
Well, I'm gonna grab their cards and hope for the best.
If you grab their cards, dude, we can just rift.
I had rift once they took them.
Baron, get that gold.
I have one.
Get my gold DMR, please. For me. Just carry two of them. Get rid of your tent.
Where is it?
It's over there. You keep running past it. Next to my crown.
Yeah, it's in this pile of shit by the crown.
No, wait, no. God damn it. Jesus Christ. Hold on. I got this. Fuck. There we go.
Get rid of your tent. Hold on. No, get rid of your tent.
He actually put it all in his tent and carry it and then throw his tent out, I think. No, never mind.
Wait. Oh, no. Hold on. Jesus. This is what I wanted to get rid of. Okay. Ready?
Ready?
Yeah.
Good luck.
Yeah, I'm not going to that one. How long we got till the storm is currently moving? Fuck.
All right, then that one.
I guess that's our only choice. Sketchy as fuck.
People right there, kill him.
Let me get the ball rolling.
You got a guy flying in. Snag, you're
protect me, protect me.
Run, Snag, run!
Just rift.
Yeah, Baron, come to me. Baron. Oh, God.
Nice.
I'm landing on this gas station right here. There's loot and shit all over it.
Somebody else is, too. Damn it.
Where are you guys at? I got head.
I'm in the gas station. They're here.
Oh, fuck. God damn it.
Was it just one dude?
Yeah.
There's a guy right here beside me. I got trouble.
Same.
That's so dumb, but whatever. I'm dead. Three teams left, seven guys.
Fighting up on that hill.
I say let the trash take itself out.
It's gonna be 3-on-2. You might... Head, you might want that gold DMR. I know you're not a big fan of it.
Where'd all those other people die at?
Yeah, there's a dude flanked far right over your head. I'm moving up the hill into the circle. I don't know where that guy flanked to, but I saw him running. It's,
2v1?
Wait.
Where are they fighting at?
It's 2-on-1.
Yeah.
It's you two versus one.
He's below us.
You got footsteps or something?
Yeah, he's right below my porter rift I threw down.
Holy shit. Head didn't even get a kill, but he got the win, just like me.
Okay, yeah, I see what you mean. Yeah. Because we won last we won last round, right? So this is victory. No, we didn't win last round.
No, it doesn't count for your pillow because we all died at some point and lost our crowns. Snag might be the only one.
You have one, Head. It shows you.
No, because I just won it because I'm awesome.
Oh.
Wait, but that's, as a team, that's 3 in a row, right?
Yeah. Yes, correct.
Oh, yeah, we still got 3 in a row for the team. We're on fire.
I mean, I don't mean to brag, but I feel like it's those kegs that I pulled out of my tent before I got iced. Turned the tide.
Dude, that was clutch. Because he started missing me, I threw that down.
Yeah, I feel like everything in those goddamn tents is just gonna reset anyway. Can't take it with you. An hour flat from San Antonio. I can't see San Antonio written out without thinking of how Robert Downey Jr. is like, I was a saucier chef back in San Antonio.
It's San Antonio.
Crab apples, y'all. Ah, tents do not reset. Nice. Oh, really? Holly, so you can have... You can put something in the tent. It gets vaulted, but if it's still in your tent, you can use it. I didn't know that. But the only thing I keep in tents is those kegs anyway. I feel like those are always going to be around.
Take this phone call, beer, Rick.
I'll be right here.
Wow. 3 in a row. And he takes a phone call.
Well, it's probably some chick. He's got the pick of the litter now.
Got the pick of the litter.
Word spreading fast about what we're doing.
Valiant Thor message retracted. Oh, that sucks. I wonder what it said. Yes, if I call you, you answer. Do we? Do we have to answer? It's a very important 3 in a row. I don't see it at all. You? Wait, you don't see it.
Big nut.
No, it's on my it's on the YouTube channel. Oh, head hit it. God dang it. I literally
you're just standing there with it rolled by. That shit literally stopped on top of his tree. It's fucked up.
God, yes, it is.
2 games in a row.
Hey.
How do you justify 2 games in a row?
I
don't need a gun. It's fine.
There's guns here.
I was going to get my gold 11 blaster bullshit down here.
You can have Derek's shit, dude. I don't mind.
Yeah, you can take my shit. Go ahead. I fucked up, so.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
I'll give that to you.
Nah, I got my gun out before he did it.
His tree has a blue charge SMG and a blue combat in it. I mean,
pistols for days.
I'm good.
Should be 31 now, right?
You would think so, but it's not. Oh, that's how I could do that.
Hey, you want to get closer?
Nah, I'm good.
Getting milk tick all over you.
Damn, that does sound good.
What?
Milk tickles?
Milkshake.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I would say it does. Ooh. That camera.
Oh, great. Purple SMG. Just what I always fucking wanted.
I'm dropping grenades right here, Ed, if you want them.
I have 6 already.
Oh. I didn't want to give them to you anyways. You might carry any rifts?
I have 2.
I wonder if I should drop mine for another 6 grenades.
I got 6 grenades.
Okay, so then I'll hold on.
But here, I'll take the rift, you take the grenades.
Right behind you?
Alright, hold on.
Alright, my mushrooms are up for grabs.
Oh shit, I just realized I don't know that. By mushrooms, I mean flashes. 1.
Pit's already down at the whatchamacallit.
There's 4 chug flashes down here.
Alright, I'm on the way. I need. Shit, so was there no chug flashes in the Vader tents? There usually is.
And I got him already.
If it makes you feel any better, only 1 of my fucking things.
I'm done.
Grew.
Last one. Holy shit.
You didn't even hit me.
I don't know. You see you can launch cars with it.
Oh.
Damn. Pretty sweet.
There's more right here on the other side of the wall, Snag.
Derek needs. Looks like Derek needs it.
I'll be down there shortly.
It makes you feel better. I only have a gold SMG.
Oops. Apparently you can't throw those.
Check flashes? Yeah.
I mean, you can, but they will no longer work.
Yeah. The road has some shield now.
Yeah, the damn potholes. I'll pull
towards the middle.
No problem. I hadn't really experienced potholes until I went to Michigan the first time. That shit's no joke.
Yep, they will fuck your car up.
Dude,
in
it's brutal.
A hurry, too.
Guess I'll go this way.
I already got this building taken care of, so
There's berries right there. Derek, if you want. A bit of shield.
Derek, remember when you used to be all like, Baron, you should play Fortnite? And I'm all like, bleh, I don't really like it. Remember?
Play the shit out of it now.
Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, Terp. I thought Terps was going to be jumping in here with us. He made it seem like it, but then I don't know where he went.
He was mad you gave his spot away to Coach Carter.
No, I didn't give it away to anybody.
I would imagine the trees are going to be gone after the reset.
The tree, oh, the big logs?
I wouldn't.
No, the, like the saplings.
Reality saplings, yeah. It wouldn't hurt my feelings, to be honest.
Yeah,
it would mine.
Like they're
cool. How could you not
like
them?
They're cool and everything, but it'd be nice to land random spots.
Wow, I just got this legendary fruit. But it's going to go for Baron.
You guys would,
you might want to come get this
paired up
bear.
At the Daily Beagle. Come get what? Come get, oh shit, I'm running towards Snang.
Come and get it. Oops, that's not it.
Oh. Oh, nice.
Boom.
Oh, nice. Purple hammer.
Hell yeah, dibs. I'm gonna drop a green one.
Bing, there we go.
If we didn't have the wrist, I would hate landing where we land every time. But we got the wrist, so it's not that bad.
Yeah, but I like getting those weapons though, too.
Yeah, I feel like Derek is very much a, have a, like a headquarters type of person, because I remember you guys used to tear it up at the Daily Bugle just because there was a tank there, knocked down all the buildings, all that fucking loot would fall down.
Well, I just made Mega Fort right now. If you haven't seen it.
Mega Fort.
Like
I can't get out of it though, that's how.
I just built little ramps.
Mega Fort. Oh my god.
Used all the couch pillows.
I put it in there.
What the fuck?
It's Mega Fort, bro.
Like Mega Desk, but a fort.
Yeah, it is. Mega Fort. It's no longer in the circle, though, I don't think. Nope.
It's not.
I wish I could ball it back up.
Turbo charge SMG.
Forks and Sporks.
Gotta have me mine forks and sporks.
The forks and sporks is still behind us on the shoreline. They're gonna be, looks like they're probably gonna be coming this way.
Should we hide out in the Mega Fort?
I'm gonna yeah, it's super inconspicuous. They'll never see it.
They won't know we're there.
They'll just think it's a game glitch.
Alright.
I blend in with this rock. And the
I wonder
snow.
If they're gonna rift. Yeah, you're pretty much ideal skin for the snow at the moment.
Hey, blue combat AR.
Our friends are coming this way.
They're
currently right there. Now they are there.
I did my first edit and it fucking worked. No, who's the dickhead that fucked up my? Are you fucking kidding me? I was so proud of that.
There's two people on a mountaintop and a person down there with you.
Your shit's still not messed up. Here you go.
No, you hey, fucked it up. I'm out of there.
Our bounty's coming.
All right, I'm coming.
Looks like they're headed down the road, actually. I'm gonna switch hills.
You won't.
I will. I just did it. Whole ass hills.
I seen it.
There they are. Dr. Quick Maths, that's on our bounty.
Oh, they're not a builder. Oh shit.
There's our bounty, I just knocked him. There he is.
Clean wipe. Brought to you by the Dude Wipes. When your shit's messy, use a dude wipe.
Someone just got rezzed. Rezzed was sliding off the hill.
Son of a bitch.
Yeah, it's right over here.
When it rains, it pours.
And when head sleeps, he snores.
I'm 100% making that into a choice. Is
somebody there, head?
No.
Oh. Hey, there's a bunch of mats down here I can't carry.
I could.
There's metal right here. And
no shotguns or anything?
No. I guess all the brick. Oh, he's carrying mostly wood.
Ew.
Oh, wow.
Yeah. He's slinging it.
Wiener, 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 wiener.
There's a shoddy right here ahead. It's gray, but...
I'd rather have the Stinger SMG.
Oh, right here.
Oops. Ooh. You got the storm closing in on you guys. We're separated.
This dude's down here. Got him.
Bitch.
Nice. No, that was a... He dropped a crown, huh? Nowhere near.
Hey, his buddy's coming.
Yeah.
I'm an Indian now. Kill him.
I'm out here. Come on, come on, come on. I can't get out of here.
You gotta help me get these guys.
I'm trying.
I got a rift too, if we can hurry up. Get me.
Sorry, I just had to do that to get your red up. I don't want you to die. Don't even get to loot my shit. Oh. If you guys want to go so we're safe, pick a spot because you guys have lower health. I have lower. More rift too if we land on a shitty spot.
I gotta land on a rift too.
It's out of the circle, but it's away from all that shit.
I landed right beside head.
Come to me. How about me?
Coming.
I'm actually good.
Actually, nah. I'm not gonna do the car.
Who needs
health?
Left.
Who needs health? Eat the Baron, eat these.
I'm getting shot at.
Oh. I can't drop it. Fuck. Okay, there you go.
Knocked one.
I just want to see if he has health. Heads up!
I ripped the shit out of him. That guy's fucked up right now. There's another one above us. He's nimbusing in. He just landed on this rooftop right here.
Got him.
You got my tits lit up by his partner.
I got a... there's two of them right here.
I got a riff. I had no health.
It's two squads of three.
One.
Watch the storm, Baron.
Oh, fuck, fuck. He's on the roof. He just knocked me. He's on the roof still.
Up above you, Baron. Up above you.
Behind.
And behind you.
You got him, Ed. He's right in the open right there.
They're coming to you, Ed.
He's below you. Below you. Below you. Right there.
Shoot his ass, Ed.
You got another one on the roof.
Ed, he's running.
He's flanking you.
One's trying to run around. One's...
Oh, I'm fucked in the storm. It's game over. He's right here on the backside of the pool.
Behind you.
Oh, man. I had no hope.
That's our first loss, too.
Did we do three or four in a row?
Three.
We did, yeah. Shit. All right, that's it for me. Did what was it, three in a row, four in a row?
It was three.
We had four tonight or five tonight, but only three at the end there in a row.
Yeah,
but it's all right, it's all right, it's all right.
Well, shit,
damn, all those wins tonight. I only got five gold stars. Are you fist fucking me? Okay.
All right. Well, everybody, goodbye from here. For everybody else that was here, I appreciate you guys being here. Sorry, I didn't go as long. I'm just trying to cut back on the time just because I want to try to get off here by 12:30 at the latest. So we'll get that figured out. But appreciate you guys being here again. Thank you for the follows. Hopefully we'll get some more subs. We're gonna start setting some sub goals, and then I'm also gonna try to see if I can get some shirts or something. I gotta try to figure out how to get some materials out there for you guys that have been supporting me from day one. So appreciate you guys all being here, but until then, I'll see you guys tomorrow.